Present perfect versus present perfect continuous. Exercise 2. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Number 1. I have studied 3 English lessons so far. 3 expresses the number of the English lessons studied and the repetition of the action until now. So, the present perfect is used. Number 2. I have been studying English for 3 hours. For 3 hours expresses the duration or the continuity of studying English up to now or up to the time of speaking. So, the present perfect continuous is used. Number 3. He has painted his room. It looks so beautiful. It looks so beautiful is the aimed or the desirable result of the completion of painting his room. So, the present perfect is used. Number 4. He has been painting his room. He is so tired. He is so tired is not the aimed or the desirable result of painting his room. And it is related to the continuity of the action for a period of time. So, the present perfect continuous is used. Number 5. She hasn't washed the dishes for a week. There is a mess in the kitchen. There is a mess in the kitchen because the action of washing the dishes hasn't happened at all for a week. So, the present perfect is used. Number 6. She hasn't been washing the dishes for 2 hours. It has been just an hour. The speaker doesn't negate washing the dishes at all, but corrects the period of washing from 2 hours to an hour. Number 7. I have had a car for more than 5 years. The verb have is a stative verb, and it can't be used in the present perfect continuous. So, the present perfect is used. Number 8. He has been having a shower for more than an hour. The verb have here is not a stative verb. It is a dynamic verb, which means take. And for more than an hour expresses the duration of taking a shower from the past to the time of speaking. So, the present perfect continuous is used. Number 9. People have used more air conditioning recently. Using more air conditioning is a permanent continual action that started not long ago, has continued up to now, and is expected to continue in the future. So, the present perfect is used. Number 10. People have been using more air conditioning recently because of the hot weather. Using more air conditioning is a temporary continual action that started not long ago and has continued up to now or up to the time of speaking. It is related to a certain reason, which is the hot weather, and it is expected to finish when the reason no longer exists. So, the present perfect continuous is used.